trip don't need no grip, I'm taking one more ride. Way out there in the prairie air, I guess it's in my... I certainly hope you guys are seeing what I'm seeing, because my God, it's beautiful. Those were three nice guys on KTMs. They seem impressed with them. I've never heard anything bad about them. Wow, I hope you can see down in that canyon. Bonita Canyon, I think I saw something up here. When we get out of here, we will be heading back to 191. And on 191, we're going to go south. I think I'll take Davis Road to... Tombstone. Certainly hope I can get some stills off of this rather than stop, because I just realized it's almost 2 o'clock. No, it's a little after one. I thought it said 58, it was 08. I know one thing, I am just absolutely intrigued with it. Look at that. Look at those balanced rocks. Holy gladiola. Good Lord, probably spent 10 minutes doing those. Wow. This is marvelous, absolutely freaking marvelous. Hmm. that was right. Three guys. One of them wants to go faster than you, and the other one wants to go slower, and you're in the middle. There's an open range ahead. Injection and a 6-speed drain gear box. Boy, it gets dark down in here, doesn't it? Look up there, those hoodoos. Oh, I love it. I love it. Like to come down here about 20 miles an hour faster. I love it down here. Can you see those hoodoos? Look at that. Look at that balanced rock. Holy gladiola. Oh, this place is awesome. Awe-inspiring. That's all I can say about it. Awe-inspiring. Wow. Another squirrel. We need a canyon. Full. I think there's a campground down there. Yep. Oh, that was a wonderful place to see. I think I'll go back the same way I came. What the hell? Well, Elfrida the Tombstone? Yeah, that might be it.
The prairie sun sends down its ray to warm my heart through every day. The starlight beams that guide my way. They're all the touch of God's hand. The scattered pearls of morning dew.
Ooh, prairies.
The rainbow mist on hills of blue. The silver veil of moonbeams too are just the touch of God's hand. Desert breeze that brushed my hair, the leaf that fell, who knows where.
Oh, look at that.
The scent of wildflowers.
This is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful down here.
Just the touch of God's hand. The wasteland call that fills the sky. The hum of wild winds sailing by, the warm earth bed on which I lie is just
in
the
mighty
touch of God's hand. The desert yields a water pool where wild things meet their throats to.
Y'all will have to forgive me. I ain't no singer, but I'm listening to the Sons of the Pioneers, and when I listen to them, I have to belt out every once in a while. Sorry.
Hand, the rain that falls, I love so dear, and joy is mine living here.
Erickson family.
I know God.
Excellent.
Must be standing near. I felt the touch of his hand. I felt the touch of God's hand.
Nobody home.